WPBF. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. A five-year-old boy is out of the hospital tonight. Doctors say it is a miracle that he ever survived after a horrible accident.
Angela Rozier has this story. She's live at St. Mary's Medical Center. Angela, apparently something happened to this boy while he was on vacation.
Well, you know, when it comes to little kids, they're always running around and jumping and have accidents. In this case, this little boy almost died. As you said, he spent about 4 weeks here at the hospital. Today, finally, he's coming home. And doctors we talked to have some advice for parents who may find themselves in a similar situation.
We are so ecstatic. It's miracle after miracle after miracle that we're actually getting to go home today. And we are so excited. Hardly could sleep last night.
Five-year-old Jack Budenseek is glad he's leaving. For the last 4 weeks, the Children's Hospital at St. Mary's Medical Center has been his home away from home. The kindergartner was rushed to the hospital after a heavy dresser drawer he was climbing on fell on top of him and crushed his skull between it and the tile floor. But the problems didn't end there. During recovery, Jack was rushed into the emergency surgery where a massive blood clot was removed from his brain. Doctors gave him a 20% chance of waking up from surgery.
The second time he coded in my arms, and the first time he actually died in his arms. So it's been a long story, and it seems like it's been 5 years, but it's only been a month, but it seems like it's been forever. But we're thrilled that we're going home today.
But his family says it was the quick response from doctors and prayers and from friends and strangers that helped him beat the odds.
God chose to save Jack's life twice. He was initially injured, and then he had a re-injury. And if it wasn't for God, we wouldn't be walking out of here, not, you know, coming out in a wheelchair.
Hundreds turned out at a fundraiser at a local restaurant over the weekend. 15% of the proceeds will go to Jack and his family. But doctors say accidents like these are common.
For example, the child runs, falls, and bumps the head into a furniture, the corner of the table. That's the most common way to get a child injured.
And they say you should never hesitate to get medical attention.
If there is any type of injury, you bring them to the hospital immediately. Don't let it even sit or wait. Just have an emergency room evaluate the patient before you're saying it's okay, because sometimes it might be too late.
And again, the family wants to thank the doctors here at the hospital, and they also want to thank the thousands of people who sent them encouragement on Facebook and also the thousands who prayed for them. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.